Hello, my name is Nicolina and I'm from Dreamline Coastmasters.
Short hair,
long hair?
Wow!
Dancing.
Wow. Any hidden talent you have?
I like to dance and I like to learn Spanish. So, and I speak Spanish.
Morning person or nightlife?
Morning person. So I don't prefer to go out late because when I finish the second training, after that I go to rest. I don't drink alcohol, yeah. Maybe because of that I don't like to go out so late. Just to drink some, I don't know, lemonade or something like that and spend time with friends and then after that I go home.
Cats or dogs?
Dogs. I had two, now I have one. I have pitbull, but it's good.
Short.
Burger
or pizza?
Nothing. Okay, pizza. Should I answer? Okay, take it. Beach.
Chocolate or flowers?
Chocolate.
Sense of humor or good
jokes? Sense of humor.
Romantic, quick or suspense movie?
Romantic.
Hugs.
Hugs.
Can you take the Filipino guy and give it a chance?
I don't know, you try, I will. I will see. You can try.
Power lift or solid shoulder?
Both.
Running left or right?
Both. Let's say both.
Straight shift or five?
No, five.
First impression of the Filipinos?
Really nice people. Really kindly and nice persons here, everyone. And just smiling, everyone smiling and happy. That's my first impression.
First Tagalog or Filipino word?
Salamat. Thank you. Ako po si Nina.
Name a Filipino teammate you're closest to?
Dao and MG.
Last TV series you've been
watching? Since I met you. Here in Philippines. Since I met you, I used to watch. I don't understand. The words, but I understand what they do, so I'm saying that here. Torta something, I don't know the name. I know the taste. I thought that I will eat just rice here, but not. But it's not like that. Thank you.
So the Filipino food you tried?
I tried a lot. Sisig, some pork. I tried a lot of things, but I don't know the names of each food. But I like the Brasa de Mercedes.
Is it the Philippines that you want to visit?
Cebu. I watched a lot of videos and I like the forest and water and everything, the nature. Like a place is what should you visit in Manila, like Binondo, Mall of Asia or something like that.